consideration of report of the Committee on Interior on a bill for an act to establish the Nigerian Peace Corps, NPC, to empower, develop and provide alternative empowerment for the youths to facilitate peace, community service, nation building, and for other related matters. Standing in the name of Honorable Jagaba Adams Jagaba, honorable members will recall that the bill was referred to the committee on Wednesday, 18th November 2015. The report is ready for presentation. Honorable Jagaba is now invited to present the report.
The Marshal Katun, representing the people of Zangon Katabanja Federal Constituency, I'm from Kaduna State. I rise on behalf of the Chairman of the Interior to move that the House do receive the report of the Committee on Interior on a bill for an act to establish the Nigerian Peace Corps to empower, develop, and provide alternative empowerment for the youths to facilitate peace, community service, nation building, and for other matters related thereto.
Mr. Speaker, I rise to second the motion as heavily moved by my colleague Sunday Katum. I so second.
Matter. I now invite the Chairman, Committee on Rules and Business, to move the bills be now consolidated.